This next song we're going to do, there's a little story behind. Kerry Livgren, the original guitar player, he was working on a little finger-picking exercise. And his wife, Vicky, happened to walk by and she said, "Wow, that sounds really beautiful. You should write a song using that." So Kerry thought about it. He put something together and this is what he came up with.
Why this